We're asked which of the following options have the same value as 2% of 90. Pause this video and see if you can figure it out. And as a reminder, they say pick two answers. All right, now let's work through this together. So before I even look at the choices, I'm just going to try to think of all of the ways that I can write 2% of 90. 2%, this right over here, this literally means 2 per 100. So I could view it as the same thing as 2 over 100 times 90. That's one way to write 2% of 90. 2 over 100, I can divide both the numerator and the denominator by 2. And so 2 over 100 is also the same thing as 1 over 50. And so it could also be 1 over 50 times 90. Now, let's see what other choices they have here. Well, I could also write 2% as a decimal. 2/100 should be written like this. 0. This is the tenths place. I have no tenths, but I have 2/100. So I'm multiplying that by 90. All of these right over here are equivalent to the 2%, 2% of 90. All right, now let's look at the choices. This is 0.2 times 90. This is not 2%. This actually would be 2/10 or 20%. So let me rule that one out. This one right over here, this is 2/100 times 90. We already wrote that down. I like this choice. 200 times 90. No, that would be far larger than what we are looking for. We are looking for 2/100, not 2/100 times 90. So definitely rule that one out. 2 times 90. Well, no, we're looking for 2% of 90, not 2 times 90. Once again, this is too large. And then we have 2/100 times 90, which is the first thing that we wrote. And so I like this choice as well.